I'll let you in on a little secret here, Hollywood. We create our own weather. We don't rely on Mother Nature. Let's start with some rain. We create rain by shooting it up out of the super system, yeah, but naturally down to the ground. But the other 8 years just sound effects. Sounds pretty realistic. The lightning, the combination of strobe lights, and the fact that you're all taking pictures at the same time, that helps. Pretty much we create our own weather. We can turn it on and off whenever we want. This way, it'll never stop raining in the middle of a scene. But Al Roker predicted a black flood. And Al Roker's always right. Because we can do whatever we want here in Hollywood. A black flood is worth the back 2 cars. What you see is the result of thousands of gallons of water being released from tanks to the top of the hill. It flows down underneath that bridge and we collect it and recycle it, send it back up. You do it over and over and over again. Might have seen this in a movie called Big Fat Liar.